is he going to teach the habitual subjects in the habitual way? Is he going to prepare the student to become another cog in the social machine, right? It seems that the end result of all habitual teaching, is nothing but the production of a human being who fits in nicely in the social machine. Let us try to see, let us try to understand. What is it that we are producing in our classrooms? There is the activity of teaching going on. It starts when the student is how many years old? Teaching की प्रक्रिया कब शुरू होती है? कितने साल का बच्चा है बच्चा जब उसकी teaching की प्रक्रिया शुरू हो जाती है? Organized teaching. Organized teaching. 3 years, 4 years, and goes on till the age of.
I'm talking about the bulk
80 to 90% of this city's population has emerged from our classrooms. Is that true? Is that true? If there is chaos on the road, has that chaos suddenly come up? The same student who is in our classroom moves into the society, moves into the road, moves as a person responsible for creating that flyover and for managing the traffic and for driving the vehicles. ये हमारे क्लासरूम से भी चले जा रहा है and he does all that that we see in the world around us. But then probably that is also exactly what the society expects from us and the teacher is performing that role. Are we aware in our everyday functions that we are acting as suppliers to the general needs of the society? In some way, are we aware? That's the question that the author is asking us. That are we aware that we are acting as agents of the society? Agents to whom the society hands over its kids and demands that they be given a certain mind, a certain personality. And then after 20 years, we hand it back to the society. कि आपने हमें एक बच्चा दिया था, हमने उसको वैसा ही बना दिया जैसा आप बनाना चाहते थे, और हमने उसको आपको वापस कर दिया है. We think of education, especially technical education, as something that is totally separate from life. We think of technical education as something that is totally separate from life. We do not see that every moment, every single action, every single word that is being uttered in the classroom, within the campus, is responsible for shaping up the student.